Hi kids, it's Mrs. Richardson. I was just thinking about how much I am missing you and the times that we've had together. And one of those times is when we can sit down on the floor and I get to read you a story. So I wanted to do that right now, and Mia is going to help me do that. Okay, the name of our book is called Where's Dave? Dina wakes up and looks around. Her brother's gone. He must be found. Has anyone seen Dave? I wonder where Dave could be. He's hiding on each page. Oh yes, I can see him. Dora, have you seen Dave? Dora's soaking in the tub. She loves to splash and play. Dave could be in the kitchen, but I haven't seen him today. Dad, have you seen Dave? Dad says, this is tasty. I'm really quite a cook. Dave might be watching TV. Why not go and have a look? Oh, Dinah, please be quiet. Let me watch my favorite show. Dave might be eating lunch. He's a hungry boy, I know. Dora, have you seen Dave? Perhaps he's with Grandpa Rex. They love to sit and chat. He ate his lunch already, so why don't you try that? Grandpa Rex, have you seen Dave? He's not here, I'm afraid, but did pop in to say hello. And then he went outside again a little while ago. Spike, have you seen Dave? I'm in a hurry, Dinah, and can't stop to chat today. Why not try the dino store? I think he went that way. Mrs. Violet, have you seen Dave? I'll keep an eye out for him, but I don't think that he's here. Why not try the library? Now run along, my dear. Mr. Brainosaur, have you seen Dave? Be quiet, please. I'm reading, says Mr. Brainosaur. I saw Dave in the library, but he's not here anymore. Shh. I can't find Dave, and I've looked for him all day. I'm feeling a bit lonely now. Why won't he come and play? I don't want to play on my own. I'll play with you, Dinah. It's Dave. There you are. And the little one says, I'm too small. So that's just the first book I'm going to read to you. And there will be more videos. Okay? I hope you're doing well, and I can't wait to see you soon. Bye-bye.